Awareness makes you flexible, which reveals new options. And that's what gives you power, because the person with the most options has the most power. And, you know, you and I have been, we had a wonderful lunch the other day, and you were talking about some of the changes and some of the volatility that you were going through in your life. And what I was just admiring is how much flexibility and optionality you were demonstrating. And that is the effect of self-awareness.